Oh, just watch above you. He's starting to come down.
You want more, huh?
You kind of do a twist and pull, like you can come off.
Okay.
I'll just come over just slightly more this way, just because he can get a little finicky, and I don't want you to need that brain to be trapped. Honestly, it changes every day. It's kind of like people where so sloths are nocturnal. So this is the bedtime, and so yes, we have an AM plate for them, but they really don't eat a lot in the mornings, just because they're not really awake.
Yeah.
But at night, we think the next morning when we give them the PM feed, sometimes it's all there to go, and then sometimes it's all gone. It's just there's no set amount.
Their teeth are really sharp. You
can see there, and that's why we stay away from the head area.